Friends, on this special occasion, I salute all the brave hearts who sacrificed their lives for establishing peace in the Korean Peninsula. India is proud to have contributed to this cause by deploying 60 para field hospitals in the Korean Peninsula during the war. I salute the resilience and resolve of the Korean people who have built a great country rising from the ashes of war. I also appreciate the efforts made by President Moon Jae-in to preserve and promote peace in the Korean Peninsula. The government and people of India stand by the government and the people of the Republic of Korea in their quest for permanent peace in the Korean Peninsula.